Most people think of you as being a very rich man who presumably would have no need at all to perform before a live audience ever again. You could just go
well,
back
I'll
to
tell
your...
Well, I'll tell you, we were in Nashville, and have you ever heard of a guitar player called Jerry Reed? He's a really good American. And we were talking to him, and I was saying that I was going to go on the road. And he said, man, if I was Paul McCartney, I'd buy the road.
Tough for a couple of years to even think of if we could even dare to try and do anything again, you know, or whether you just had to hang up your boots and retire gracefully to Boot Hill. I was feeling like I was just the longer I waited with another day of no work, another day of nothing to go to, the more I was just getting stagnant. It's a bit like sort of after an operation where you want to rest, but you've got to push it. And I just had to push something.
She can't be found.
The only way I knew how to do it was just get back on the boards again with anything. So I'd hit upon the idea of just getting, you know, a bunch of people around me who would play, and we could just go out, and it didn't matter if it was big time or small time or anything, it'd still be just playing.
She'll be here.
Linda was there on keyboards, terrified out of her mind all the time. That's about the craziest thing you can do, bringing your wife who's not had any previous musical experience. Well, you know, people couldn't accept that just we wanted to go back to square one and just become a little skiffle group again. And we were back at that stage, but it was the only thing I could think of to do, you know, and I thought I was doing just what I knew how to do. But once you get up there and you start rehearsing, you know, this little chemistry starts going, and I suppose everyone was wondering, you know, was it going to make it?
Woo, baby! Baby,
So live and let die.
And so we just decided to go this other funky way and just thought, what the hell, we take a van up the motorway and we'll just do what I always used to do. You know, at least I'll get to sing, at least we'll be with people.
Now 33
that's a bit old for rock and roll. Do you think you're past
it's
the
ancient
peak?
Ancient. Well, I'll tell you what, you come to the show,
do you think,
and after the show, I wouldn't be here if I thought I was, but you come to see the show, and if you like the show, you tell me if I'm over my peak after it. Okay,
any news of the
and if you tell me I am, oh, it's coats off outside cover. All right,
thank you very much.
All right, cheers. Ta-da.
Hey,
Gary,
wake up!
Hey, Norm. Hey,
this I believe.
This is
McCarthy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hi,
Gary.
It's
a lovely man.
Very good, that, yeah.
Danny, that's yours up there.
I'd like to present this particular one to Norman.
Oh.
It's like a logie, you know, just
for Jolly good, jolly good. That's enough, Norm, thank you.
Being married all day, you know.
All day, eh?
Yeah, and then at night having to perform together on stage. Do you find that difficult?
Well, we're about to have a fight on stage one night, so look
out. Well, now you ever feel that sometimes you'd like to say, not tonight, thanks, darling, you know, I've got a headache.
Not tonight, Joseph.
I suppose that's a slow hand clap if you do that. Did you ever have Beatlemania, Mrs. McCartney?
Constantly.
Oh, which one of them was your favourite? Yeah, before you were related or anything, you know.
Mick Jagger.
Was it? Mick Jagger was.
Yeah,
oh, there you are.
I think she got him on the rebound.
The marriage is okay, bud, isn't it? The marriage is okay.
Well, it's all right, but you're not helping, Norm.
Live!
You said at the airport the other day you're going to pull a few surprises, and you certainly did it tonight.
Well, there you go, Strong.
Man is true to his word.
Well, I'll tell you.
Get on your next record. Very easy. Very good. All-purpose award. I want you to come into your stores now. I want you to buy them by the dozens. I want you to go into your stores next week, and I want you to buy. These are the latest, greatest awards. You can play them. You can eat them. You can put them on your. You can put them on your mother's sideboard. All right?
It was getting a little bit too loud, actually.
Throughout it, it started off great.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Scrambled eggs.
Thanks a lot, folks.
Say, I'll see if you remember this one.
Okay. Once a jolly swag man.
See how you go.
Yesterday. All my troubles seem so far away. Now it looks as though they're here to stay. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Suddenly I'm not half the man I used to be. There's a shadow hanging over. I said, so
butterfly. This is Sidewinder, northbound. Come on, come on.
Guess I got everybody's front door and I'm the rocking chair. So you bring it on. I'm gonna shake him and you rake him. Come on, unwind that Chevrolet.
I'm right on your tail, brother. Got the hammer down. I'm rolling with you. Come back, come back.
All right, gentlemen, this tonight is the first show of Paul McCartney and the Wings, so we have the initial security on it, so we're going to have to set them a precedent on other towns. It is a sellout, so you people on the doors and the tunnels, you'll watch the doors for gate crashers.
That goes underneath the seats by the grand piano.
Tickets for this event are completely sold out. Repeating, tickets for this event are completely sold out. If you have a voucher or will call, please go to our main box office.
Huh? Your right hand symbol, your right hand.
My right symbol?
Your right hand.
Oh, okay.
Symbol.
Too much edge to it?
Yeah, it's a bit
too
much.
Linda, you took a bit of treble off the Moog, did you? Just put it back on, just a little bit of it. Yeah, just a touch.
Please do not attempt to bring any alcoholic beverages or glass containers into the arena, as they are strictly prohibited and will be confiscated at the door. We ask that those patrons with tickets please enter the arena at this time. Anyone found loitering outside the arena without a ticket will be considered trespassing.
Ah, yes! Good evening to you!
Came along for the ride. We went to town with the light.
great. It's just, I can't even put it in words, man. I'm gonna be hyper for about 3 days.
Hi, Paul. You did a fantastic job. I enjoyed myself. It was the best concert I ever went. Those special effects are
tonight. You told me I could get it tonight, didn't you?
Oh, bow!
Bow!
Oh,
no!
Good, no bow! Good, no bow!
But I look around me and I see it is Barrett to go to the other airport. The limo's in the police escort are there. Yeah. Rather than waiting for him to try and get
Let's take taxis
and go to wherever we're going.
I was waiting for it all. Keep on throwing in your quarters, dog.
We've already said goodbye, but since you gotta go, oh, you'd better go now. Go now, go now, go now, before you see me cry.
I saw a man who danced with his wife in Chicago, Chicago, my hometown.
For the Abadoobadoom.
Oh, yeah. Cincinnati, Cincinnati, you're a heck of a town.
No, it's not the same, is it?
Welcome
to San Francisco.
Open the door. I let
flavor. Open the door.
Thank you. flashed across the cover of this week's Time magazine, and the sound of his new band is sweeping the land. Some critics think McCartney is making the same sort of musical impact the Beatles made a decade ago with a new sound for a new generation.
McCartney says he's more interested in rocking with Wings than recalling the past by reforming the Beatles.
I say a lot of people think, oh, well, you could never come back, you know, once you've been in the Beatles. But there's a lot of people who don't even care that it's not the same as the Beatles. And there's some people who just kind of enjoy to come to a show, you know. And I'm basically one of them, or else I wouldn't have dared come.
10 years after his last tour of these shores with the Beatles, McCartney has returned to the U.S. victorious. Alone among ex-Beatles, he has formed a new band. And it's a band that provides the popular music event of the year.
We're gonna win the cup.
Yeah,
I was waiting for you to turn around and see a big gush of blood. A box hit, they threw a box and hit the stands. And the microphone just slapped
you. There goes a few teeth.
Flip, you think flipping heck. Best discipline. I had one the other night. Where was that? In Seattle somewhere. I threw some other thing. Come off this tour.
Joe Dugner.
I'm leaving Britain. The taxes are too hard.
Thank you. This is another one from the same album. It's normally called Time to Hide, but I think it's time to wish Paul a happy birthday, really. I think so.
Tell you what, do you fancy a little bit of rock and roll?
You got it.
Get high, high, high.
wasn't bad. Love the lighting.
Eight out of ten.
Two good ones you did.
Two good ones and two.
Let's see you bloody get up and do it, Dad.
Let's see you bloody get up and
don't tell me.
Oh,
See you next time.